Alrighty guys, and welcome back to more Digital Devil Saga. We are about to be on our way back to the final dungeon, but not to fight the final boss, but to fight the final optional boss that we can fight at this time. So what we need to do is leave this area and head to the final dungeon. And I feel confident that our current setup is probably going to be pretty much used for the rest of the fights in this game. I'm not sure if I can use this specific setup against this next boss, because he's supposed to be the toughest pre-post game boss you can fight. So here we go. We need to go to, where is it? Sara. Look at this guy, he's a beat. Some rookie was looking for you, sir. I didn't talk, but this is what he did to me. He went into the temple. See, look at that. We got one more guy to fight, and we're gonna whoop his ass. Gotta whoop his ass, cause he's whooping my ally's ass. This is not what was supposed to happen. We're like the kings of the junkyard. They should bow to us. We're the kings now, y'all. Sarah said that she came to help us. Yeah, they're saying the same stuff. Alright, so we have to get ready for this fight. And we are in the Karma Temple. I'm not sure if I could just warp all the way up there, but I'm hoping I can, because I don't want to have to walk through this entire temple again. It would just suck. So here we go. Let me go ahead and save it. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get through like a lot of these fights. I can't skip any of the fights, I bet. What I mean by that is I probably can't skip like these random encounters. But I can death flies. Alright, I set it to auto. Wow, this dude ran? Wow, that's the first time I ever seen a whack ass dude run like that. Alright, so we need to go higher. We need to get to floor. I don't know, we need to get to a specific elevation. Alright, here we go. We need to get to 12.5.3. Oh my god. Well, death fly should work. Well, null attack works with elements too, so I don't know why I got scared there. So, immediately a stoma to see if it actually works. It should. Now, I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, but off camera, when I was in the Brute's base, I got into a fight with a Grim Halka, and then a bigger Grim Halka came out and then ran away from me. I'm not sure if that was also a side quest or not, but I don't know what happened. It was crazy. Alright, we made it. So now what we gotta do, we made it to the stage where we need to be. Alright, so shit. And if we die, we gotta climb all the way fucking back here, so that's gonna suck. So we need to get sucked into the wall. It should lead us to, like, a new area. Yeah, I've never been on you see that area on the map? South of where I am? Apparently I've never been over there, so I gotta find a way to get sucked into the wall. Burning death flies. Death flies. Thank you. So I need to get over there. That's probably gonna take me over there. Okay, I can probably do this and then go forward and then get brought into that wall. Yup. Alright. I think we might have made it. Yep. Look at that. This is a save card. This is a fucking save thing right here. So you know we made it. There's a reason why this thing was here. I never seen this save point before. Alright, good. So let's save it. Definitely, because I didn't want to have to walk all the way the fuck back up here either if I had died in this fight. Alright, so here we go. We made it to possibly where we need to be to fight this idiot. Or not. We didn't make it yet. We didn't make it yet, but we did find a save point, which is lovely. I'm so glad I kind of went over there. Alright, which way do I go? No, that's just gonna bring me over there. Alright, I'd use this to get over here, right? Oh, please don't. It might have been in that area, but I don't know. If I go any higher and if it passes this, I might have fucked up. Alright, yeah, there's another area over here that we never went into. So if I come over here, I probably get pulled to the right. Alright, get pulled to the left. Get pulled to the left, maybe? Yes, okay. Hopefully this is where I need to be. Yup! Alright, we found it. Gonna fight this asshole. Gonna fight this bastard. Gonna fight a secret boss. About to fight this man. Alright, so we made it to where we're supposed to be for the final boss. Not the final boss, but the final optional boss. Oh, look who showed up.
Did you think I would just let you take my treasure, nigga?
Debilitate, nigga. Yeah, how you like them apples, nigga? Damn, Amori Kane, I didn't know you knew how to say curse words. Not even curse words. I'm gonna debilitate him. And then I'm gonna pass. And then I'm gonna shoot him. Boom! Aww, he's gonna run. Of course, Amori Kane ran. Damn, who is this dude? He got bodied. A Karma Temple guard was brutally murdered. Oh my god. An overwhelming presence can be felt from the other side. Are we ready for this? I don't know if we're ready for this. Open the door? Yeah, I think we're gonna open the door, boys. So you defeated the four guardian beasts. I see why you're the strongest tribe. Is it the members' strength or is it the leaders? I will learn as we battle. I shall devour you and savor the climb to Nirvana. Bring it on. Huang Long! Oh wow, he's got this music. Whoa, he gets to go first. He said, I go first, dog. I go first. Tarunda, too. Dig it, dig it, dig it. Huang Long. Ha Long. Dig it, dig it, dig it, ding. Ding, ding, ding. Alright, you know what we gotta do? Get our charge on. Bikunda, huh? Woo, goddamn! He says, fuck your nullify attack, boy! Fuck your attack, boy! Oh, god. So, Rakukaja, that did a lot. And I had a lot of vitality. Ooh. He said, you better get ready for a real fight. I ain't like them novices. Get ready for a real fight, boy. Ragnarok. So he wasted a turn debuffing himself. 301. Oh, God. Oh, boy. We ain't for a real fight here, boys. Mega Dolan. Woo, he survived. Shout out to Rakukaja. Salvation immediately. Salvation immediately. Shout out to Rakukaja. Ragnarok, that ass. So he has to waste another turn debuffing himself. Grrr. Mind charge. Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead. Last word. 457. That did not do as much as I thought it would. Alright, so this dude is actually a boss.
He's like, yeah, you better bring your best. Is that what you normally say to your friends? To the weaker enemies? Attack! Ah! Shoutouts to Rakukaja.
Moragi dying? Huh. The worst thing you could have did right there, my boy. Let's go ahead and mind charge. Gotta do some damage to this dude, right? Rehabilitate? Let's go ahead and Ragnarok. Nice, that's some decent damage. Boy! Alright, I did that. Maybe one more Rakukaja? It's like he's switching up his abilities, is what I see him. What I notice. He has yet to do Dekaja or Dekunda right now. So I'm gonna debilitate that ass one more. And I'm gonna power charge.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. 61, now you're doing chump change.
Alright, I will last word his ass. 565. Dibba dibba. One more debilitate should work. I need to heal after this. Limit reached? Yup. Yep, that's our turn. That's our turn. Now it's our turn. We go now. It's our turn. You forfeited your turn, boy. Dibby 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 dibby. Salvation. Alright, so now power charge. Miragi. Oh, it's our turn again. It's our turn now. I'm gonna do Makakaja. Pass. Oh, Ragnarok. I'm gonna do one more Makakaja, and then next time I'm gonna use Last Word. No, I'm gonna use Makakaja two more times. Because right now. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Two more times. Might as well get all the buffs, right? Get all the buffs we can. Pass. Power charge, and then Makakaja. Then we can start attacking with Surf for some major damage. Are you ready for this? Don't Dekunda. Motherfucker! That N word! That N word. Well, it said magic attacks weaken. It doesn't look like he got rid of my entire buff, but I can still go in, it looks like. Last word. Nice. He didn't get rid of all my buffs, but he did, like, lower our debuff. Or he lowered it to level 3. We were at level 4, he lowered it to level 3. Or maybe 2. I don't know how big of a decrease that attack does, or that support skill does. So I can heal Heat. But I feel like he has enough health to actually survive the next attack. So I'm gonna pass the return. No way, he did. Did he do a buff? I don't know. I think Dekaja. Okay, I don't know why I thought he buffed, but he did. He used Mind Charge, but Mind Charge can't get rid of like that. You can't get rid of his Mind Charge like that. Alright, I don't know why I thought I could do that. Alright, I'm actually going to switch to your boy, have him immediately mind charge so he can take advantage of the magic buffs he's got. Alright, immediately last word. Hell yeah, I'm going to just attack mainly with Surf for now. We're going to pass, we're going to power charge. Alright, you know what? Better yet, what we're going to do is go ahead and heal our guy with, not our guy, but we want to heal her MP. Elixir, chakra elixir. We have a lot of TBH. I don't even think I need to do that. I should just focus on healing HP, because look at all these resources. Restore all MP party. Soma freaking Yeah, I think we just want to focus on health. And we're gonna have Surf go ahead and mind charge again.
Roar!
Oh no! Oh wait, that's fine. Oh wait, no it's not. No it's not! This dude said Dekaja. So Rakukaja up again. Cause his attacks do a mad damage, dude. 3 defenses, you know? Well, I mean, if you want to waste your turns like that, I guess.
He said, get rid of that, boy. Move your hands while I hit you with this belt, boy.
Alright, so we're going to Rakukaja. We're going to... We did that just to basically make him waste a turn. Ragnarok. Make him waste a turn. Yeah, make him waste a turn debuffing himself. Or, yeah, make him do that, you know. Wow, that man got shut down. Whoo, that's not cool. This isn't good. I have to get him back up and then heal. That celestial shit, dude. That did so much damage. He switched his fucking, like, his abilities. That did so much damage to my boy Heat, for whatever reason. And he has, like, 99 magic. I don't understand how he got lit up more than the other guy. Maybe he was on lower health. I didn't catch it. I tell you what, though. You know what? I think it'll be worth it to use a Soma so I don't have to waste a turn later to get my MP back. Yeah, bring it on, N-word.
Attack!
Alright, now he's doing this. Makanda? Okay, we can't have that. I'm going to Makakaja. Bring it up. Rakukaja? And then Rakukaja. 2 Rakukajas. Alright, that's good. Oh yeah, get that shit out of here. Alright, so I'm going to just spend this time just get more Makakaja action. She's gonna pass. Rakukaja. That should be 3. This should be 2. Alright, here we go. Thankfully, Heat has Resist Ice, so I'm not too worried about that. So, we want to go ahead and Mind Charge. Oh, he already has it. So, I'm going to Makakaja 2 more times here. I'm actually going to heal with your girl. Might as well heal. Have Heat pass. We want to just start being able to do damage, so that's why I'm going to go Makakaja crazy. Oh, he would switch. Please don't Dekunda. Oh, okay, that's good. We have at least 2 Rakukajas up, and we have full health. Alright, that's good. Mega Dolan. Alright, we have Rakukaja up, and then I have a Mind Charge and full Makakaja. Let's go. Last word, N-word. Ooh, my. Why did that just do so much damage? Why did that just do so much damage? Right there. Why? Are you telling me every time he changes his phases, he becomes more susceptible to certain, like, I guess, abilities or affinities? So because I did that, during that phase, he took more damage? Fuck it. You know what? Pass me the rock again. Pass me the rock. Wait, are you already charged? Damn. I should have just passed it to Surf and used last word again. Definitely gonna power charge with him. I'm going to go ahead and mind charge. Salvation so I can get rid of panic. My main characters, Argilla and Surf, seem to nullify elements because of null attack. They don't nullify like every attack because his shit seems to be almighty, but they don't get affected by ailments though. That's nice to know. Ragnarok. Nice. My god. He took mad damage too. Mega Dolan. No, just regular attack, huh? Last word at B. So good, that damage. Actually, I think I'm just gonna do another freaking Ragnarok. Might as well, right? Alright. Heat is in danger. He went to sleep, that's fine. Mega Dolan. No, if I did not have some kind of way to nullify elements, I would be really in trouble, but here we go. Surf, get ready, my boy. Get ready. Salvation. I'm actually gonna pass Heat's turn here. He's not gonna do anything. I just wanna take advantage of how long he stays in this so I can just abuse his damage multiplier. Yes, he's about to die. Stay in it one more turn. Damn! Grrr! He just passed his turn? You know what, fuck it. Since you just want to pass your turn like that, I have a feeling I shouldn't attack you. I'm a Rakukaja. He did nothing. I'm just going to go ahead, debilitate. Power charge. Just get ready. Gah! See, he's doing nothing. You know what? Since you ain't doing nothing, I'm about, no, I ain't stupid. I ain't stupid. You stupid. What's 9 plus 10? Don't attack. You stupid. Mind charge. Boy, you ain't about to get me with this. I played too many RPGs to see this coming. Debilitate that ass. Boom. He's gonna have to wait. He's gonna have to waste a turn the next time he changes out of that fucking form. So, Rakukaja. Limit reached, okay. Grrrr! Celestial Ray. See? Yup, I ain't stupid. But, and I dodged. Oh, we gotta get him out of that charm. Last word? Any last words, asshole? Ooh! Get out of my face, Hong Long, Dukong. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And we ate this man. He tastes like chicken, it was delicious. One of the most scrumptious meals I had for today. I would say that was the best food I've ever had in a while. Bing, bing, bing. Who's next? Who's left? The final boss? If you fight Demi-Fiend, it's not gonna go that easy. I heard countless stories. If I can trick the game into thinking that the game is in New Game Plus with like some kind of like cheat, I'll do it. I'll fight them if I can do that. Otherwise, I'm not gonna redo 40 hours of gameplay just to fight fucking Demi-Fiend. So let's get past this. Destroy it. All right. What's in this? Obtain golden orb. Hey, we got the golden orb, B. Sounds like a subtitle to like an RPG, an epic one. Can I use this elevator at all? I was hoping this would actually take me straight to where I need to go. But it looks like I'm gonna have to exit out of here. Normally. Alright, guys. So I think the only thing left for us to do right now is to literally get to the final boss, beat the final boss, and get ready to get into DDS2. I'm not going to immediately play DDS2 after this, just to let you guys know, because I'm getting ready for some major releases coming out, but I tell you what, DDS2 is definitely being played later this year, though. Y'all going to have to wait for Season 2 later. Alrighty, so after about like 10 minutes of me just going through the same puzzles, here we are on the topmost floor. Let's see if our characters say anything new. You must be suffering. Hold on, Sarah. We'll catch up with you no matter what happens. I think that's the same thing. I'm pretty sure it is. We can't turn back now. Come on, Surf. Let's do this shit. We just beat the penultimate boss. Let's talk to this man. that image of Sarah on their way. Was she crying? Yeah, we can't leave her alone now. That's right. So I guess on the next episode, we'll proceed. Uh-oh. Transmission from the Karma Temple. Hong Long's expansion cell. Golden Orb has been confiscated, and Five Guys Mantra has been added. Embrace this new mantra, child of purgatory. Alright, let's look at it before we end off today's video. Look that ass too, by the way. Fog Hog. Celestial Ray. Physical absorb. Really? Celestial Ray. I wonder if it's worth it. I wonder if it's stronger than like the other Almighty stuff. So I think we might want to get this. How much is it cost? $2 million. And on top of that, I would have to leave the, well, I don't have to leave this area. I can always just fight the random encounters for money. But then again, yeah. The random encounters, yeah, it would take too long to get. Because I don't want to leave this place and have to climb it up. No. What is the use of this elevator? Hold on. I'm going to save the game really quick. But what's the point of having this elevator here if it's not going to let me use the fucking elevator? It's obvious that they had someone use the elevator. Sarah used it, but we can't even fucking use it to go back down. You'd think it would be useful to go back in and out of this place. They said, nah, man, I'm too lazy, man. We're already going to split this game into two parts, so what's the point of even making this elevator accessible? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, sure, they're going to have to backtrack to go fight more optional bosses. And it would be a lot easier to just have them, you know, build this elevator so they can get back up here without having to climb up this tower again. But fuck that. Let's just add fluff to the game and take away the convenience, because we are the Atlas gods. Instead of just having an easy way to backtrack using this elevator, we're gonna just absolutely not program it. Let's absolutely have no fucking elevator here, so you can spend more time going through the fucking puzzles with a high ass encounter rate. Good luck if you don't have a high enough level to actually evade these encounters. Suffer, nigga, suffer. So I'm gonna save the game. Take a break. Probably gonna call it a day, and once I come back tomorrow, we'll be back with the finale of Digital Devil Saga. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.